Hello, welcome to my channel once again. So today I'm about to show you an interview that Wode Maya had on a Ghanaian television station, TV3. And he talked about so many things. He talked about his experience in Africa, traveling within Africa, and also God saving him from a plane crash. I tell you, it's if you are on a mission in doing something or following your passion, please do it. And I know with prayers, God is going to do it, protect you and guide you. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please and please again, subscribe to my channel, click on that subscribe button and click on the notification bell and like the video and comment whatever you want to comment. Let's talk about this interview in the comment section. So this is the interview. Just listen to what he said. Yes.
Z, guys, I've been chasing this guy for 2 years, man. 2 years. If I travel go somewhere, they say no day. He just left. When I go here, they say he just left. When I say where are you, he's during COVID. Where were you?
During COVID, I was in Kumasi.
Oh, so you're in Ghana here?
I was in Ghana. Ah. I was in Ghana for like 7 months. It's the longest time I've ever stayed in Ghana.
You are serious?
Yeah, because I'm always out. I just came to Ghana 2 weeks. I'll be leaving next week, so.
You've got the numbers on YouTube. Now, do we have the can we put a number to it? Like subscribers?
Like 850,000.
So
850,000.
Me and Fagoti combined. We have been trying to get 20. We are still working on it.
And
this is across the world.
Yeah, I mean, it's a global audience. Uh-huh. Because when I came to Ghana, I realized that we always use tree. Uh-huh. So I decided to change the game by bringing English to the system. Because even because of that, YouTube is not recognizing Ghana. Because most of our content are literally in tree. So it's really hard, but we're still working on it.
Let's get into a background. I mean, who are you?
I'm an annoying village boy. From Ghana, born in Takoradi.
Nice. Tadi!
What's up?
Tadi!
Born in Takoradi, Ahinkofi. I attended Bompe Senior High, but Westridge Primary School.
Yeah.
From there, straight to China. And first time on a plane.
You are serious?
Telling you.
What happened? Scholarship?
No. I had a scholarship to go to the UK, University of Greenwich, but the money was too much. So my dad was like, you know what, I can't pay this one. So I'm like, you know what, I've told all my friends that I'm going to the UK.
So get me to...
Whether you like it or not, I need to leave this country. So I just found myself in China. Uh-huh. And then I think it's the best thing I've ever done in my entire life.
You're serious? I'm so you studied in China where?
I studied in Shenyang Aerospace University. So I'm an aeronautical engineer.
You're serious?
I'm telling you. I just dropped it just to follow my passion.
Ah.
By just traveling.
So what, you stayed there for a year to learn the language?
No, I stayed in China for 6 years.
You speak Mandarin?
Very well. Ni hao, ni zamayang.
Yeah, in chung chung su wan su un tu su su wan su un tu wan su wan su wan su wan. Ah, ingede gede shindong. KVIP shindong.
Yeah.
Shintim. Ah, shintim. In chung 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 wan su wan.
That's not Chinese, Giovanni.
That's not what?
That's not Chinese.
No, so you were at Shanghai, right?
No, I was in Beijing.
Beijing, I'm speaking the other one. I wasn't there. I drove past there in 84.
That's awesome.
Yeah. China, we all go there. No, yeah. So you dropped your real stuff you schooled for.
Exactly.
Just so, a full-time going to vlogging.
Yeah, so basically the brand name Wode Maya.
Wode Maya.
It means my mom.
Which language?
Chinese. And can you believe that when I started this whole vlogging thing, my dad was strictly against it. Like, I took you to school to become an engineer, not a vlogger. Why do you want to be a vlogger?
It was new to us.
Exactly. And my mom was like, you know what? Follow your passion, but do it on a low key. So when my channel started blowing up, I was like, I need to celebrate my mom. So I changed the whole name to Wode Maya.
What was it before?
Mr. Ghana Baby.
Yeah, I remember that.
Exactly.
Mr. Ghana
That's why
Baby.
My Instagram is still Mr. Ghana Baby.
Okay.
But the YouTube, I wanted to use it to celebrate my mom. So every milestone, I have to celebrate.
What's
my
your real name?
Hi, Giovanni. My real name is Kobina Akun. But I got some German name that everybody knows.
Yeah?
Berthold Kobina Akun. Yeah.
You went there?
No, my dad was working with a man from John Bita. It's kind of like a construction
company in
Takoradi.
Okay.
So
okay.
He was a good friend of his.
Wow.
And then, yeah.
Interesting. Does YouTube pay?
Very well.
Who finances all your traveling around the globe?
Myself.
You pay for your own flight tickets, hotel.
Yeah, but right now things are getting better. That's why I'm saying that the people have people have been miseducated about YouTube. You know, in Ghana, even when people see on YouTube, they think you're jobless.
Yeah.
Like, for me to drop aeronautics to follow...
motivation is not just about passion, it's about money.
No, the passion has always been there.
Yeah, but the money too has
but,
to come.
You know, I always say that make an impact. And when you make an impact, you definitely make the income. Okay. So for me, I mean, being on YouTube, it's all about impact. Because being an engineer, I won't be the first guy to, I mean, build an aeroplane. Mm-hmm. But I'll be the first guy to convince somebody that mm-hmm. Africa is home and it's time for you to come back home.
Wow.
And that is my message. And I travel within Africa and people are telling me that I'm here because of you. That's impact. And when that impact comes, that's when the income comes.
How many, you've met up with head of states, with
exactly.
the local people.
Exactly.
You go into the villages, you don't even do the five-star hotels. You have your own way around going
yeah.
into the districts.
I always want to...
interacting with the locals.
I always want to travel like an ordinary African. I have all the, where I am right now, I can be on a first class flight and whatever
yeah.
that I want, like everywhere. But
yeah.
I'm not interested because,
yeah.
thank you so much.
Yeah. So this is the Kasapreko Wode Kappa.
Kasapreko.
Wode Kappa cocktail.
Yeah,
you're Wode Maya.
Exactly. And a big shout out to Kasapreko.
That's right.
We'll be working together very soon. So yeah, I just give them a shout out.
Very important. Do stuff with them.
Exactly. So I just want to travel like an ordinary guy. I mean, I've been arrested, been deported. You know,
Tell us about that. I'm interested.
It's crazy. I mean, like when you're traveling as an African, people don't believe that you have the money to finance yourself. And I don't want to travel like, wearing suits. I don't even wear suits anymore.
Mm-hmm.
The last time I wear suits, I don't even remember.
Yeah.
So I always wear my shorts. And then people see, first of all, they see and they think you're a scammer.
Whoa.
Especially when they're coming from West Africa.
Mm-hmm.
So, I mean, my first deportation was when I went to Uganda.
Uh-huh.
I mean, I was holding a camera.
Uganda deported you.
Uganda deported me.
You?
Uganda deported me.
Uganda that if she has been using his songs. You think. I've come to realize that.
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be Chase. Lonely.
Uganda deported me. They said I came to spy on the president.
You're serious?
Mr. Venny.
Yeah.
So that was my first deportation. It was scary. I won't lie to you. Very
yeah.
scary.
People like that, they don't even announce it. Oh.
Yeah, and that was my
because
first.
You know, we lost you.
One of my first countries. But I think that was also the best because I was supposed to catch a flight from. What do you call it? Ethiopia to Kenya.
Mm-hmm.
But that flight crashed. So I think the deportation was just gone. That's it.
God, see, look at your neighbor and say, neighbor!
Neighbor!
God, you got a plan for you.
Thank you.
Because that deportation can become your what? Give me
exactly.
something. Give me something. I go blank. Give me something. Something to work with. That deportation can be. Look into your Bible.
Uh-huh. Exactly. So. From there, I continue my journey. So far, I've been to 21 countries in Africa only. And yeah, it's been an amazing journey so far. I won't lie.
What's the scariest place you've ever been?
Somalia.
What happened there?
I mean, I was scared of going to Somalia. And I landed at the airport and they said they're not going to allow me to enter. So the immigration officer is saying that I'm not going to allow you to enter. The national security is like, if you know who this guy is, you definitely allow him to enter. At the end of the day, they started fighting each other. I was sitting there and they were fighting. I have to sneak into the country without a passport. They seized my passport, I sneak into the country.
How will you come out?
Yeah, I mean, I got saved by the prime minister. He got to know I'm in the country. He ordered bodyguards for me and all of that. And then,
you enjoyed that premium service?
In Nigeria, like anytime I go to Nigeria, always I have police escort.
You're serious?
Yeah.
You know the president?
Anytime I go to Nigeria.
Nigerians don't know their president.
I don't know Buhari, but I know all the people that runs the economy in Nigeria. That's it.
I'm going to question you.
I don't know Buhari, but
Nigerians are looking for Buhari. You can't Buhari in your pockets.
I don't know Buhari, but I know the people that run the economy and all of that.
What is the message you sell to people out there about Ghana?
You know,
what do you hear them tell you? What do you tell them?
I just want to tell people that in every negative situation, there is positivity.
Mm-hmm.
You know, Africans are always trying to portray themselves in a negative way, that we can't do it. Always the white people are better than us. But you have to believe in yourself first. There are people that are doing stuff and people need to know. It's not always about negativity because, you know, we are trained in a way that we should always depend on the government.
Mm-hmm.
So we don't even appreciate the private
not
sector.
Independent.
People are doing
self-reliant.
Their best, you know, and that is what I'm doing. I just want to profile these people and people get inspired, involved, and it's been amazing. Giovanni.
Ever been in trouble for maybe a false narrative or maybe showing something that people are like, nah, man, this shouldn't be coming from a foreigner? And even maybe language barrier. Ever been in trouble because maybe you went there and you say bye-bye. Meanwhile, in their local language, bye-bye is your mother in gang.
not really.
Okay.
I mean, everywhere in Africa is home.
Okay.
Anywhere you get to, like, you just feel like them. And basically, you know, Kwame Nkrumah built something for Ghana that I think every Ghanaian needs to enjoy. It.
That's
wherever
right.
you go to, people adore you just because you're coming from Ghana.
I like that.
So, I mean, for me, I mean...
We'll be talking about music. And how you use that in your video, how in your own small way you push our music.
They don't allow us. Copyright.
The
no, they don't allow us.
And but do you talk to them like, oh man, I'm in Kenya right now. Oh man, I'm Rwanda right now. Check out Shatawale Stoneway, Sarkodie, man.
Ooh,
and my next guest on the show, check out Black Sheriff. This guy is dope. He's got,
I love Black Sheriff though.
You do?
Yeah,
well, guess what? I've got Black Sheriff here. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Black Sheriff. That's right. Yanka! Hey, give me! Hey, round of that and I'm daisy. When you make out, come and pay me. Ah, you didn't correct me. what you talk for there, no?
Coming like a raging storm, fasten up your belt.
Oh, so too much in the case.
Okay. One man, there's some
what you talk?
Yeah, then you say, like, the style, you know, they like that. Like, it be pure, like this one. This be high life where there no filter. Mm. Life from Ashanti Achimi, the bar.
That's right.
This is Ashanti Achimi be high life.
Yeah.
Amachide
yeah. Amachide
yeah. So, be pure, they no filter. Yeah.
What's the future looking like for you, young man?
Very exciting, bro.
Yeah.
Because. You guys have not heard anything. I won't teach you.
Sir.
Yeah. If you now the real sources.
Boys, they fear say if you can't get money, your style will change.
I'm not going to change them.
You know the way Sarkodie to start, then he had the neck top like this. We say, he had the neck top like this. Hey, four. Sarkodie Trinity. And as the money come, it lower that volume.
Yeah.
I say, huh? Yeah, thank you.
Why you let's see what life gives to
you? You sure? But man, he shocked you and they took over you.
Yeah.
You know, I thought I'm the only one who has energy, but yeah,
no,
sitting down with you
energy.
Today.
Yeah, be the whole power plant.
Jeez.
My house, if they off light and if you provide energy. Yeah, light if you can. It connects cables to my body and things. You know, busy.
Nice.
You go do ammo.
Yeah.
The alternative is scary. Employment's no good. Unemployment's no good, sorry. Yeah, unemployment. Charlie, so right now, do you dance?
Me?
Yeah.
That's the last thing I can do, man. You follow me on Instagram, definitely you know that I don't know how to
dance. You don't know how to dance, and you're like me.
I don't know how to dance, man.
You're like me. But this Charlie. Guy, I hear you started as a dancer. Yeah. Somebody say you dance for Zumba.
Then they laugh me right
now. Ah, then they laugh you, saying.
I stopped promising me now. Yeah.
Are you the dude with chicken that stars on me?
I saw like last 3 weeks I showed the dance.
Oh, you did lie?
Yeah.
3 weeks ago?
Yeah.
Okay, so maybe last one before you shun. And last one, something for your Charlie. Fans out there. Charlie Black Sheriff, you do all. Allah. Yeah, Blacko. Charlie, Fawati, give us something small for me. Give us something small for me.
Then you want to for
ah,
let me I go join you. Let me I go fit teacher for you.
Yes, I don't know how to dance though. Like,
but guys, he gets some dance moves, wild moves for his pages. We're going to check them out. Or you delete all?
I delete.
Oh,
and I actually no post. You
yeah,
post.
Yeah, me I post a one, the wild one before. Yeah. I really
post no. Then the day one, my boys messages. Actually, they say what song.
Yeah. But all right, so we're wrapping up. But let me talk to my brother real quick before I wrap up with you as well. Tell us, so what's the future holding like? I mean, what was the plan for you?
We just want to set up a whole TV channel, which people are going to tell the positive African stories from different African countries. So every country that I go to, I build networks. So all the countries that I have in future, we'll be having all of them telling us stories that will inspire more Africans to get involved, because I believe that more Africans need to start establishing things in Africa.
Yeah.
African.
That's beautiful.
For Africa by Africans.
And the collaboration with other people. I'm sure you've met other YouTubers from across
exactly.
the continent that you're working with.
Exactly.
Closely.
I mean, I always tell people that it's about collaboration, not hate.
Competition.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I know a lot. So wherever I go, I share. And in Ghana, I tried to share. They told me I'm arrogant. I mean, big shout out to Kamma. I didn't want to respond, but a big shout out to him. He made a whole video calling me arrogant for just speaking the
Kamma.
Truth. Yeah.
Our own legendary Kamma.
Today, I told Kojo Sheldon to say hello to Kamma.
Wow.
Because, I mean, no one can stop the movement. Mm. That's how it is. I mean, when I came to Ghana, Sakode was ahead. But I came as a young boy, learning. And
now
yeah,
you are the number one.
I mean, we learn
YouTuber
every day.
YouTuber in Ghana.
Every day, we learn.
And you're still learning. Please
still
share
learning.
The knowledge as well, eh?
Yeah, I mean,
and
I would love
let's
to.
Follow him on social media
exactly.
as well. And subscribe to his channel. So let's have the handles.
Wode Maya, WODE.
Please spell it for them, man, because it's Friday. So that people are drinking and watching us. So
Wode Maya, WODEMAYA. So, and Instagram is Mr. Ghana, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice one. And YouTube as well?
That's Wode Maya for YouTube.
Wode Maya.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Charlie Black, we could do this thing. So, what be your handle? What's the. I hear you have something special for me today, Seth. You need to drop something exclusive. They say Friday they release something. I want to make you tease my people's smile.
Oh, bro. Friday, I know they drop. I will drop next week.
Next week, yeah? So, one week we give them some tea.
So, you see what he went through or he has been going through traveling within Africa. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe, like the video, and click on that notification bell. Turn on your notification so that anytime that I upload new videos, you will get a notification and you will watch my videos. Thank you.